Hi guys, hope you're all well. James back once again for a brand new video. So today's a bit of an unexpected video really. I've just popped out, I've just come back in and there's a parcel sitting in my post box and I'm like, hang on a minute, who's this from? I've not ordered anything. So I'm very, very confused. It's from Amazon. So I'm confused to what this is. So I've not got a clue who this is from or what it is. But it just said my name and address. It didn't say any, if it was subscriber mail off anyone. So I'm not sure what this is. So you're seeing this as I'm opening this. So I have not got a clue what this is. So should we get into it? Right, let's do the strip in one today. There we go. So I'm going in blind with this one. Oh, hang on. Oh, there is a note. It's a gift. Enjoy your gifts, Jules Owen. A gift note from Jamie Pell. Enjoy your gifts, Jules Owen, from Julie Downing. Right then, let's see what she sent me up. So let's have a look what she sent me. She has sent me... Oh, nice. It's a British film. This is from Jules Owen, so it's a British film. And it's starring Christopher Eccleston. It's Let Him Have It. Oh, wow. Thank you so much for sending me that, Jules. Wow. Right then, I'm going to have a quick look at the synopsis on the back. So it's two teenagers surprised by police during a break-in. One epileptic with the mental age of 11 and IQ of 66 is arrested. The other, a gun-toting hood, refuses to give up his weapon, shouting, "Let him have it," to his friend. He fires, wounding one officer and killing another. Both boys face the death penalty. Did the boy mean shoot him or give him the gun? Wow. So this is based on a true story of an unbelievable miscarriage of justice. This is a film that I've not seen. So Jules, thank you so much for sending me this. Really appreciate it, mate. Honestly, that is absolutely fantastic. I know you mentioned about sending me something, but that is absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much. So I got a bit confused with the note. Because it says your name, but it also says... a gift note from Jamie Powell. That's why I got a bit confused. But, yeah. Thank you very much, Jules. So, guys, that's it for this video. So, please give it a like and give it a thumbs. And subscribe to Jules. Subscribe to Jules Owen because she has got a channel. So, please subscribe. So I'm going to leave it there, guys. Thanks a lot once again for watching. And I'll see you all very soon in the next video. Bye.